You don't know see a Shun Sang representing, and right now you're listening to Diverse FM on DiverseFM.com.
She was walking by my way. You're looking lovely, I said. Can I call you by your name? Then I introduced myself. This is LJ. Then quietly she said, her name is Belize, but she don't have the time, 'cause tomorrow she got to leave. Then I said, Miss Belize, can you take me to the country? I'm begging please. Sweet Belize, we'd like to swim up in your Caribbean Sea. Sweet Belize, can you take me to the island and the Keys? We'll be so nice, so sweet to walk in your cool island breeze.
This is the World Reggae Beat on Diverse FM 102.8 with me, DJ Warm and Easy, and we're about to talk to an artist from the island of Belize. He goes by the name of LJ, and he was born Lloyd Carlton McFarlane Jr. in Belize City, Belize. Soon after, his family moved to the countryside where he spent his early years. In the late 1980s, LJ moved to Los Angeles, California, and he was introduced to the band called The Dominators. They were a local band, and we have the honor and pleasure to say, LJ, greetings and welcome to the World Reggae Beat.
Greetings, Bridget. It's a pleasure. It's a pleasure to be a guest on your show.
For the people who are listening for the first time to the World Reggae Beat, tell them a bit about yourself and how you got involved in the reggae music scene.
Oh, yeah. Well, LJ is a reggae artist from Belize City. Was not a reggae act while I was in Belize City because I was a young child at that time. But I used to do talent shows and, you know, hone my singing qualities as a young child in the country of Belize. But I migrated to the States at the age of 18, and that's where I took on the singing thing more stronger as a leader for a band called The Dominators.
Did you always want to be involved in music from you as young then? Or was it?
Oh, yes, from a child. I used to do talent shows and stuff, and, you know, I mean, got encouraged by my teachers and principal that I should pursue a singing career because of the talent that I had, the vocal qualities that they saw in me. So, you know, that was a great push.
What type of music was it that you was listening to on the radio? Was reggae on the radio regular in Belize at that time?
Yes, at that time, it was Bob Marley, Peter Tosh, Dennis Brown, you know, all the greats at that time was on the radio system. But because of Belize and, you know, we have the influence of the world and the music of the world, it was a lot of R&B, Stevie Wonder, you know, a lot of the R&B stuff. So it was, I fused a lot of that with my style.
Even though some things have changed, my love remains the same. Saw you staring in the mirror, confusion in your eyes. Honey, I know I've hurt you too many times. I know sorry's not the answer, but it's all that I can say. Girl, I hope to find forgiveness here today. If you ever give me a second chance, this time I assure you I'll make a life amends. Honey, don't you leave my life. Baby, don't you leave this time. No, 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 no. Don't you ever take my sunshine. Honey, don't you leave my life. You leave this time, no, 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 no. I need you to be mine.
You've not just been around recently, you've been around quite a few years in the reggae scene, haven't you?
Yes, well, I put out the first reggae album in 2006.
What was the title of that album?
That was called The Rebirth.
Well, that was your first recording as well in the studio, was it?
Yeah, it was my first reggae album, yes. I have done recordings before, but it was on the R&B side. But that was my first reggae album called The Rebirth.
When you heard that album being played on the radio, how did you feel at the time?
Oh, trust me, it was great, bro. It was awesome, man. You know, because we went to Jamaica and launched the first single, and that was entitled Blessed. But what we did a remix of Blessed, and I did a compilation with not a compilation, but a combination with Capleton.
King Shango, LJ, no play, yeah.
Blessed time is
blessed every night and every day, yeah. Until the days that you not go astray, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Blessed and I send it all
blessed,
yeah. Blessed for the length of my
blessed
day, yeah. Blessed for the wise and the brave, yeah. Blessed and Celestia, I will pray, yeah.
Blessed is the Lord God, Judge of creation, the King of kings, the Lord of lords, who lives and rules and reigns in a holy Mount Zion, who loves righteousness over all. Blessed is the Lord God, Judge of creation, the King of kings, the Lord of lords, who lives and rules and reigns in a holy Mount Zion, who loves righteousness over all.
Seek and ye shall find, children, open up your eyes. Look towards the east for peace, I'm missing, there you'll find. Zion await, Zion call, and Zion seek. For the righteous, brothers and sisters, you're ready. Blessed is the Lord God, Judge of creation, the King of kings, the Lord of
lords.
Who lives and rules and reigns in a holy Mount Zion, who loves righteousness over
man.
Blessing is the Lord God, Judge of creation, the King of kings, the Lord of lords. Who lives and rules and reigns in a holy Mount Zion, who loves righteousness over all.
What was that like, you know, working with an artist? Because he'd already established himself at the time, isn't it?
So. Yes, he was already a superstar in the reggae fraternity. It was great, man. It was funny because we went to Capleton. It was a Sabbath, just like today.
Yeah.
And we woke him up. We woke him up because he had a gig the night before. And we woke him up and played the track for him. And he didn't say a word to us. We played the track over and over. And then he went one side and listened to the track a few more times, and then they start writing to the track without saying a word to us. And I went and I said, what's going on? Are you gonna do the song with me or what? He said, yeah, man, we're writing to it right now. We recorded the song the same day, as a matter of fact, within like maybe 4 hours span.
So it didn't intimidate you at all, you know, the way it was, you know, just not saying anything. It didn't intimidate, it made you more determined.
Yes. No, I felt a little intimidation because he had a whole gang of people around him. These are people I had never met, you know. So I felt a little funny way, but, you know, through the spirit of the Most High, you know, we're very bold in ourselves. So I went and I asked him, are you going to do it or not? And he said, yes, you know.
Not ever, Mr. Bobbin, and I tell you that your time has come. Prepare. No, I'm a Gideon, so blessed is the Lord God, Judge of creation, the King of kings, the Lord of lords. Who lives and rules and reigns in a holy Mount Zion, who loves righteousness over all. So blessed is the Lord God, Judge of creation, the King of kings, the Lord of lords. Who lives and rules and reigns in a holy Mount Zion, who loves righteousness over all.
Well, the vibe is warm and easy. You don't know. Warm and easy. Keep it locked. It's all of the strong ones set up.
Yo, this is Daville. When I'm in town, I keep it locked to World Reggae Beat. Yeah, up on the radio with DJ Warm and Easy.
Linville Thompson. It's a special request to DJ Warm and Easy. And big up the World Beat sound.
This is Mojo Morgan from Morgan Heritage, and you're listening to DJ Warm and Easy.
This is Oakton Lindo, and you're in tune to Warm and Easy.
Yo, man, it's Gramps Morgan once again for the key. So, Genesis, it's all about roots rock, reggae music. Seen right here with DJ Warm and Easy with World Beat Sound. Right here in the UK. Yeah? Where everybody feels okay. Gramps Morgan said that.
Was that the time when you spent 2 weeks in Jamaica promoting the album?
Yes, I did. 2 weeks that we were there. We did the remix of the song, and, you know, we even shot a little small video for the same song, Blessed.
What's the name of the studio that you did the remix with Capleton?
It was Big Yard.
Big Yard Studio. That was Robert Livingston.
Shaggy Studio.
So, wow, you stepped right into the big league then when you came to Jamaica, and that was your first time there, yeah?
First time. But I went there with a producer, a friend of mine, Mr. Fabian Cook, and he has a lot of great links, you know. As a matter of fact, he had links with Stephen Marley that gave us Capleton links. It was all high power from there on.
You've also featured on rhythms with other reggae giants such as Barris Hammond, Marcy Griffiths, Jack Cure, to name few.
Yes, we sure have. Through the Flavor McGregor, No Doubt Records, yes.
Even though that things have changed, even though that things have changed, even though some things have changed, my love remains the same. Saw you staring in the mirror, confusion in your eyes. Honey, I know I've hurt you too many times. I know sorry's not the answer, but it's all that I can say. Girl, I hope to find forgiveness here today. If you ever give me a second chance, this time I assure you, I'll make a life amends. Honey, don't you leave my life. Baby, don't you leave this time. No, 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 no. Don't you ever take my sunshine. Honey, don't you leave my life. Honey, don't you leave this time. No, 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 no. I need you to be mine.
So did you do any live shows out in Jamaica at the time as well while you was out there for that brief time?
No, not then, but I did go back and do other live shows afterwards.
Then after that release of that album, what did you do next?
Well, after that remix, we went back in the studio and put some other collabs together. And we did some with No Doubt Records, some of those big rhythms there. And we put another album together with some of the songs from the Rebirth. And we put a brand new thing together and call it I Know. And that and we released a second album.
Hey, liberate yourself, my people. Check this. Live the life you love and love the life you live. Hey, hey, hey. If a fire make it burn, then if a bloody blood, then make it run away. As if a fire make it light, yeah. Only hypocrites and parasites, children dying from these war and crimes. Innocent victims still in my yard borderline. In this confusion, you know we got to find a solution, yes. Governed by hate, abuse us just to keep us in our place. But I know history comes to forefront. A lion a rule the sea, not them fun done. Darkness turned to bright light. Awake, my people, is off time. Hey. Unification, it's time for us to stop the division. No self-hate, cause love is the road we need to take. Cause I know.
Yeah, and I've been listening to that Wicked album as well, some great tracks on there.
Yes, give thanks.
And I noticed that you also did an EP with some previously unreleased songs like Empress, which included tracks like If You Really, featuring an artist by the name of ED, who I know, I've interviewed him before, he's also an actor, isn't he, in Jamaica?
He is a very good friend of mine.
And what was that like working with ED as well?
Yeah, man, ED, great, man. ED is like a brother, you know what I mean? He's a brethren of mine that we vibe with each other on a daily basis, you know. It was no excitement, no disrespect, no nothing at all.
Just
it was
on
just
a level.
Brotherly yes.
So did he try to encourage you to do any acting as well? Have you ever thought about doing, because a lot of Jamaican artists and that do a bit of acting as well, like Ninja Man, Beanie Man, people like that.
Yes, well, he was trying to get me in his first movie, but I didn't know that the movie, he was going to put it to that level. And yeah. When I went into the premiere of the movie, and I saw the production and how well it came out, I told him, I said, man, why you didn't force me to be in this thing? You know what I mean? I'm saying, the next one, man. You'll be in the next one. So, okay. Yeah.
Oh,
If you really wanna be my girl,
you know it's LJ.
I'll be the
LJ.
One to really rock your world. And if you ever wanna get a ride, come on, baby, I'm inside.
Yeah. Oh yeah, tell him it's that.
Have you ever pole vault up in the winter? It make your heart and cool, you are moan and groan. Even your body just a shiver. Have you ever hold on up to another? Just rock and squeeze and hold your tight. No until forever, ever, ever. Well, if I saw me sing as you go, right as I'm in, I gonna let you go. You are the one that my little heart desires. I'll cherish this moment from now until forever. Not just one night, it's like an hidden treasure. I'm telling you, baby, that we belong together. If you really wanna be my girl, I'll be the one to really rock your world.
Rock your world.
And if you ever wanna get a ride, come on, baby, up inside. And if you really wanna be my queen,
I'll
be the one to give you all my squeeze. And if you ever wanna get a ride, come on, baby, up inside.
She don't want a man for butt and bruiser. Says she wants a man for wine and cruiser. She don't want a weak back buster. But she call me on the line because me roast her. But she find a real man when you treat her right. Take her out to the mall, first class flight. Yeah, love all day, love all night. Now she wanna be my girl cause she feel alright.
Cause if you really wanna be my girl, I'll be the one to really rock your world. And if you ever wanna get a ride, come on baby up inside. And if you really wanna be my queen, I'll be the one to give you all my squeeze. And if you ever wanna get a ride, come on, baby, up inside.
2013, you did an EP called For You, produced by legendary musician Dean Fraser. What's that like working with Dean Fraser? That was done in New York, is it?
No, that was done in Jamaica. That song was, that EP was done in Jamaica. Dean, boy, Dean is awesomely talented, brother. It was, I got introduced to Dean through a friend of mine, Mr. Bowie. He's the keyboard player for Stephen Marley.
Right.
Yeah, and he was the one. Actually, that song was produced by Bowie, and Bowie had Dean come in and play horns on the single.
And that must have given you some good inspiration to want to
carry. Yes. Doing what yes, and then I, you know, we got introduced to Dean, and you know, he checked me, and he kind of liked my vibes, and you know, he started producing me after that one.
For you, there's no mountain I won't climb. For you, there's no ocean too wide. I'll swim the seas to see the sparkle in your eyes. And embrace the presence of that big bright morning smile. Gives me joy to see the smile upon your face and see the magic how you light up a place. Come on, let me love you down. Cause you deserve a crown with your royal gown. Exclusive night on the town. Baby, let me love you down. Cause you deserve a crown with your royal gown. Exclusive night on the town. Cause you turn my house into a hall. And you gives me happiness on top. Well, after all, princess is here where we belong. Inseparable we are, let's dance a brave song. You're Miss Select, I want you, turn your things down low. My baby is here, and we're gonna take it slow. Come on, let me love you down, yeah. Cause you deserve a crown with your royal gown. Exclusive night on the town. Come on, let me love you down. Yeah, baby. I love you. I love you. I love you. I
I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you.
I see that you've worked with a few artists on some collaborations, but let me ask you, who are the artists, them, apart from Bob Marley and Dennis Brown, name some of the other artists that influenced you when you were coming up in the scene, you know, when and made you decide, yeah, I wanna do some singing myself. Who are the artists that influenced you?
Well, Garnet Silk for one, you know.
Here I come again, Jah Jah. Before your presence we're singing.
He's an artist that I really, really loved his style, his singing qualities, you know, his songwriting skills. I really liked it. Jack Yore, you know, nice again. As quiet as it's kept, Queen Ifrika, you know, she's very talented and I like her vibration too.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Ooh. Are you ready? Are you ready? Ooh. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Oh. When so, yeah, it's a bunch of them. So bunch of great artists.
So, you like the current art? What about, do you ever listen to any Scat and Studio One and Rocksteady and that kind of stuff as well? Any of that?
Yes, I do listen to them, Studio One. I like some of the older guys like Freddie MacGregor.
Yeah.
Freddie MacGregor for sure, Dennis Brown, you know what I mean, Will Gregory.
Yeah.
You know, those are some of my acts too.
And as you mentioned, Gregory Isaacs, you did a tribute song to him called Tribute to the Cool Ruler Medley.
Yes, I sure did. Yes, because we have worked before. We have worked on several different stage shows, me and Gregory. That's one of the things that gave me that inspiration to do that, you know what I mean?
Oh, 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 oh. Yeah. I need a night nurse real fast.
Tell her try your best just to make it quick.
I need it.
Woman tend to the sick.
I need it.
Because there must be something she can do. This heart is broken in two. It's a case of emergency. LJ, I go take a heart surgery. I need my night nurse. Only you alone can quench this yatter.
I need it.
My night nurse. All the pain getting worse. I've hurt my love. No doctor can cure it.
I need a night nurse real fast.
Just you, my number one girl. Wanna be my number one,
yeah. My number one girl.
So let's talk about it, sister. Now the game has just begun. So if you wanna be my number one,
if you wanna be my girl,
if you wanna be my number one, let me know your future plan.
What about Sound System? You ever worked on Sound System? You know, a lot of artists coming up through the ranks, they work on Sound System to start with, or is it straight into the studio?
We're straight into the studio. There is some sound in California that we used to mess around with, like the IQS sound, and you know what I mean. There's other little sound that I don't really could recall at the moment. But no, I wasn't a sound guy. I was more of the live performance with a band and then straight to recording.
Okay, well, is there any sound systems in there? There must be by now, sound systems in your home country.
Around the country? Like Stone Love and those big sounds?
No, I mean back in Belize, is there any sound systems?
Yeah. There's a bunch. There's Unity. There's Firestarter, there's DJ Bush International, there's a bunch of songs,
So, I also see that you've done, you got a new single out, which is a cover for Ione Kamoze's classic, Wings With Me. How did that come about?
Oh, well, me and Ione Kamoze is friends, personal friends. And the guy that does my PR work for me, he manages Ione Kamoze and does PR work for Ione.
Right.
But I've been telling him that I wanted to do a cover of that song forever, you know. So we linked, the company that the record label that had put out the Power Rhythm there.
Yeah.
And they gave us the rights to record the song. So that's how we put it out, as a matter of fact. And it came out long after the release of the rhythm.
Right.
You know, because we could not, I could not had locate where they came from or where they were located at that moment. So it came like a year and a half after the rhythm release that we did that song.
LJ drive on him kiss again, yes. Come in, rope in. Gotta have you by my side. If just for one night, you're like the wings of a fly. Come fly me high. Gotta have you by my side. If just for one night, you're like the wings of a fly. Come fly me.
I love a girl I see. Do you want the wings with me?
Come in, come in.
We've got some songs that you're working with the legendary Stingray Studios up there in London. You know, the leading, if not the leading, production company here in the UK. What's it like working with Stingray?
Oh man, it's like a family thing. You know what I mean? It's funny. We gel like we've been knowing each other forever. It's like a great thing. Stingray is home. It's a home piece. But it's funny, I feel that way. All the brethren that hangs around here, you know, all the brethren that I ran into, it's like I've been knowing them forever. You know, the whole vibe is just a brotherly vibe.
Tell us about some of the tracks that you've voiced with Stingray Records. I know you've got one at the moment called Jowie Praise on the Humble Rhythm.
Oh, Jah, we pray, bless us all a day. Oh, Jah, we pray, each and every day.
See, yes, we did that one. And then there's another track that I've voiced, Arise. The name of that rhythm is The Waited. The way it is, yeah. We have another big track on it, entitled Arise on the Away It Is rhythm.
Okay, I can hear somebody in the background talking. Is that Dilly as well?
Yes, Dilly is right here.
Let me have a few words with Dilly there as well while you know.
Yes. That's up, my friend.
Greetings, Dilly. Nice to have you here on the World Reggae Beat once again. Tell us a bit of how you link up with LJ, because I've been listening to his music. It's some great music, and I'm sure he's going to have even more great music coming out of Stingray Studios. So tell us from your perspective.
Yeah, man, definitely. LJ, kind of funny how we link up still, because I was in California over the Xmas, and a friend of mine named Russell, a good friend over the years that we've been linking, and when I was in California the other day, he gave me a CD, and on that CD had LJ on it, and I said to him, I need to see this artist now, because I was hearing some stuff with LJ. So we made the link from there on. I mean, you know, it was one of his artists that he's working with, like PR, basically, in California. So, yeah, that's how we got the link, because I had hear some stuff with LJ playing, and I thought, you know, this would be a nice artist for Stingray. The type of vocals, the songs he sing, I just knew it would be the right, perfect artist for Stingray. So, you know, I just wanted to capture his vocal and couple of the Stingray rhythms that we have here. It just came together from there on. We just kept the link, basically. And now he's here in England, believe it or not. And, you know, we're here doing our stuff. And we want England to hear what he's capable of doing, because I don't think England realized the potential of LJ.
And war is gonna see. I miss it, one, two,
Jah is calling you a tree. Four blessings knocking at your door. Five, six, me beg of a fling away all your tricks. Pick up this righteous song, help me sing up this lyrics. Say one, two, Jah is calling you a tree. Four blessings knocking at your door. Five, six, me beg of a fling away all your tricks. Pick up this righteous song, help me sing up this lyrics. Yes. Say, Jah, Jah, we pray. Say, bless us all a day. Jah, we pray. Say, one, two, Jah is calling you. Three, four, blessings knocking at your door. Five, six, me beg up and fling away all your tricks. Pick up this righteous song, I beg me sing up this lyrics. Yeah.
We can always work with artists that's familiar on the road. Sanchez, Cockatoo, all these big artists that's doing their things every day. But I think it makes a bigger impact when you have artists that's unnoticed and we try and bring them to the front. As much as a lot of people don't realise, England has always been the front for reggae.
Let me have a few more quick words then with LJ again.
Okay, LJ.
Let's get it right.
yes, brother, we're back again.
Yes, LJ. So, how long are you over here for now in the UK?
Well, I'll be here up until the 24th of July.
Are you going to be doing any shows while you're here to help promote the music?
Yes, we have a few shows lined up. As a matter of fact, on Thursday, the 16th of July, we will be at the Hood and Nanny. And Friday, which is the 17th, will be at Brixton. The 18th, we do Birmingham with Berris and Bonnie Wheeler. And then Derby. The Sunday.
And then when you leave the UK?
Yes, we're going over to France sometime next week to do some promotions, yes. And then after that, we head back to California. And there's some shows lined up there already for us.
I hope that you'll be putting out an album with Stingray Records because, you know, they put out some great music over here in the UK over the years.
Yes, we'll definitely do that. As a matter of fact, we're writing as we speak. We're writing right now.
Any other singles that we can look out for?
As I told you, there's a single on the Stingray label dropping very soon. I think you have it already, though.
Yeah, I got the sneak preview.
Yeah, Jah We Prayers.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what we're focusing on now for maybe another 6 weeks, and then we'll come with another thing, you know?
It's great to have you on the World Reggae Beat. And before you go, I want you to big up some people that will be listening to the World Reggae Beat now right around the globe.
Now, I want to big up all of my listening fans, you know, Mr. Kwame Scott, DJ Bush, you know, my folks back in California, my wifey. Bless up on yourself every time, man. LJ, love y'all to the maximum, all right? Big up Stingray Records, Wadada Music, blessed love.
I want to drop you in the hot seat now and ask if you could do a little acapella for me them know say. LJ, we are talk to for real.
Yes, no problem. For you, there ain't no mountain I won't climb. For you, there ain't no ocean too wide. 24/7, we no sleep at all. Listen, like we always the funny road. 24/7, we no sleep at all, no sleep at all. We always are lucky. Yeah, man, this is LG, live and direct. Blessed love.
Yeah, man, enough respect for that, man. Enough respect for joining us here on the World Reggae Beat, and we look forward to hearing you live on stage. I know you're going to be at the Hootenanny soon, so all you people out there listening right now, don't forget to head down to the Hootenanny to check out LJ live and direct on stage.
My virgin.
All right, man, enough respect.
Yeah, man, give thanks.
Yes, baby. Oh, wow. Last night I hear you cry, but you never tell me why. Girl, I am your ear to listen, baby. Will you give me a chance? Empress, you know I care, and I'll always be here. Cause I never wanna see my baby hurt, no way. Girl, I will assure that our love will grow. Cause I never wanna see you out that door. Talk to me, baby. Tell me what you want me to do. Come on and talk to me, baby. I promise I will be true to you. Come on and talk to me, baby, 'cause you're the one I need in my life. Girl, talk to me, baby, I promise I will make it right. Yeah.
Even though this is Froggy Bad Squad, you know, representing for Warma Easy. Now, you know, when it come on to good quality music, Warma Easy have it. Yeah, we say. Even though Warma Easy, we are taking it worldwide musically. Turn up on the radio for Warma Easy.
Check it out, y'all.
This is Diverse FM 102.8.